Yo, so I was wondering, how much gold can you make in Red Dead Online just in one day? So there are basically a few ways of making gold. These are the daily challenges, which I have not started yet. Bounty hunting, there are some daily challenges for the bounty hunter role as well. And of course, the treasure maps, which I have a few. Two treasure maps, so I think we will start with the daily tasks. Okay, that's one daily task done. I've traveled to Coltan, both Saint Denis. So now I think we'll leave all the multiplayer stuff for the end, and right now we will do just cooking stuff, meat eating, and bird. Yeah, bear in mind that I have been on a weekly daily streak and I have a 2.5x bonus applied, so I don't earn 0.1, I earn 0.25 gold per daily task. Okay, I got myself some pelican meat right here. It's an exotic bird and now we just need to cook it with seasoning. Well, I hope it'll count as seasoned. Yes, there we go. And now we just need to eat some meat. 5 pieces of meat. There we go. Half a gold. Okay, I've been trying to load shootout series for quite a long time and they clearly don't work. So I think that's minus 0.75 gold. Almost 1 gold. Because Rockstar can make games. So, while I was doing my bounties, I actually got 10,000 XP for my bounty hunting, and I'm maximum level, so now I can trade them in and get, I think, 0.5 gold, yeah, and 100 bucks. There go another 0.25 gold. Okay, so I've done a lot of these challenges and I have only one here and one here. And to get the 0.75, I need one more daily roll challenge. So I think we're gonna go with the trader roll because I don't have a shovel. I can buy it, but I don't have it. And finding these 3 collectibles won't provide me anything. And here I will also earn a fair bit of money. Okay, as you can see, I have received quite a lot of gold because I have reset some of my awards in the progress section. So I suggest you to check that out as well. Yeah, I got 0.25 and 0.75 and I got 1 gold from that mission. So I think it was it for the daily tasks. Of course there are some more, like in general, but Rockstar doesn't let me play general showdown series, so I think we're gonna go with treasure maps now. There we go, that's one chest. Let's see how much we can get from here. I'm guessing around 1 gold. Oh, the other one is right around the corner, so it's gonna be easy. There we go, the last one. So let's see how much. I'm guessing about 1.26 maybe. Well, I hope it will be more than 1.45. So this is it for today. In about 2.5 hours we got almost 10 gold. I think we started on 19.43 and now we're on 28.53. And if you count these challenges that I can't take part in because Rockstar doesn't let me go in the showdown series, that's basically 1 more gold. And for this one, 0.75 gold. So almost 2 gold we're missing out. And if I do some bounty hunting right now, I think we can get around 1 gold per hour from bounty hunting. So it's quite possible to get good amount of gold from just doing daily tasks and bounty hunting and treasure hunting. If you have some treasure maps in your inventory or in your post office, be sure to check them out, and you'll be swimming in gold. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and have a nice day.